We declare him qualified in the area of leadership and all of these merit badges which you see him wearing here.
Adore him. We are so proud of him. Yes, it's only a pin, just an Eagle Scout badge, but the heart that's beneath it beats true and will throb to the last for the things which are good, a lesson for me and for you.
The profile of Gary has always been hard work, truly hard work, and just keep his good demeanor and attitude. Stand here today, I know Dacia and I are very proud of our son.
My kids could turn and look up to him and say, you know, this is the kind of scout and young man that I want to be.
An Eagle candidate, I charge you to enter the Eagle Brotherhood, holding without reservation ever before you the ideals of honor and service. By the repetition of an Eagle Scout oath, your fellow members, you will become an Eagle Scout through the words you use be similar to those by which you join scouting. Today, they will mean more than they could have meant in the past. When you pledge yourself on your sacred honor, you will be sealed. You will be sealing your eternal loyalty to the code of Eagle Scout.
To this I pledge my sacred honor.
To this I pledge my sacred honor.
Two.